We've learned that country music legend Dolly Parton has a new song, but you're not going to hear it for another 20 years. She said she recorded it in 2015 and has buried it in a time capsule, which is opening in 2045, along with a cassette and a CD player. Parton will be 99 when the long-awaited song gets released, and she says it'll be worth the wait.
I'm sure it will be. Well, thank you so much.